Well, again, you're wondering here, why are they just something going to the basket? Not sure why Joel or anybody is out there with a double team at the three-point line. It's not a lot of options there offensively.